Alright, what's going on, guys? So, starting the video in the car for like the 1,000th time, but right now I'm currently outside of Dylan's mom's house because Dylan decided to order a very nice camera upgrade and everything like that, and he decided to ship it here instead of his apartment just because it's going to be way easier to get it here versus like the apartment where someone could take it, could get lost, something like that. So, we are currently waiting at Dylan's house for this package. And real quickly before I go inside and pick up this vlog, I do want to say that in my last video, towards the end, I did mention that I'm doing a Q&A and I'm going to mention it again. So if you guys have any questions, just drop them in the comments or DM me on Instagram, which is linked below. And I will answer your question in the Q&A that I'll probably be filming like sometime within the next couple videos. I'm not too sure when. But yeah, with that being said, I'll see you guys when Dylan gets his camera stuff.
I didn't know where you guys were.
We're just chilling over here. That is a nice 3D.
Yeah, I got two 3Ds.
I don't know if I should drink it.
3D energy guy.
Is that your new lens? Is that your new lens?
No, it's not my lens. Fuck you. No, it's not. Yeah, it's Dave's lens. Yeah.
Alright, so I know I originally said that the next clip was going to be Dylan getting his new lens and everything like that, but unfortunately it never came because FedEx sucks and they never brought his stuff, so he's stuck with that creepy, shitty lens that's better than mine, but we are about to jump into some back at Island.
Got some 3D. Got Fortnite God. No, last night we were clapping some cheeks.
We had a good couple runs, and honestly, like the last two games we lost, we were like second or third or something like that.
It's a Ghost pre-workout. I took a 3D that Quinn gave me because I'm not going to turn down a 3D because they're amazing. And then we went to Rock Bottom and James kind of gave me a shit ton of stuff, obviously, like always. So I'm going to have an insane workout. We're about to jump into this back workout. I'm not deadlifting today just because of the fact I only deadlift once a week. And then I'll usually do like heavy rack pulls or something like that. So I'm just going to follow Dylan's workout today and get a disgusting pump.
Is this a camreception? Campception.
Is that cameras are made?
Yeah.
The lenses right into each other.
You have the lens hood there and the no lens hood. You just jam them into each other's lens.
Is that FedEx? Yeah. It's FedEx today, bring your lens.
Quiet flow car?
Yeah. It's the slowest one they could find.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, I heard you're really butt cheeks at 490.
So it is currently like 1:30 in the morning. I completely forgot to end the video. I got home like an hour ago, and real quickly before I do end this, I did want to give a big shout out to Quest Nutrition because they sent me over a massive care package, and I still think I'm getting like one more package tomorrow, but I'm not sponsored with them, not working with them at all. But since I'm cutting and I literally live off Quest bars, we worked out a collab and they sent me over a big care package like I just said, so super thankful for that. But yeah, I'm gonna end the video here. Hopefully I got enough content to make a decent video. I have no idea what I filmed because we were at the gym for like 3-4 hours, which is extremely long. So yeah, I'm super tired. I'm gonna edit this video tomorrow. Hopefully you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you later. Peace.